Honestly, this is the easiest four-ingredient appetizer you'll ever make. Get a block of cream cheese into an oven-safe dish, crosshatch it just to make it pretty, rub a little bit of olive oil, and then you're gonna do just a pinch of black pepper for a subtle heat, and then get that into a 200-degree Traeger and smoke it for about 2 hours. This is gonna give you great color, a great smoky flavor, and warm the cheese through. Top it with some cranberry preserves for a bit of sweetness and tang. Go ahead and spread that on anything you'd like, whether it's a cracker, crostini, pretzels, anything you want.